Penguins are able to gracefully glide through water, yet on land, they're awkward and ungainly. Because of their short legs and large feet, waddling is a penguin's way of walking and conserving energy. Chubbier penguins are even more unstable, making them slower and easier to tumble over. Being chubby has its trade-offs that ultimately affects their survival. On one hand, it makes it easier for predators to spot them and harder for penguins to run away. Yet on the other hand, chubbier penguins are able to fast longer than others. For more info about penguins, visit ecosystemsentinels.org.